Greetings from LSM Academy. So in this video we are going to check how to export our data table through code. So I do have a code to add parameter and delete the parameter. Now I'm just going to export the data table before deleting the parameter. So I'm just going to use the export function. So data table dot export. So I'm going to give some location where I have to export it. So for time being, so I'm just giving the desktop location. So I have to mention the file name also. I'm just marking it as my export data dot xls. So you have to give the file name and its extension. If you haven't given the extension, it would be just saved as a normal file. I need a file that opens in a Excel, so I am saving that file in a XLS format. So I'm going to run this code. So it would export this particular sheet, global and action 1, to the sheet that I have stored here. So as you see the sheets, you can check the global and action 1, both sheets are available. The global has the time column name and the default value. Suppose if you have opened the sheet and if you perform the export operation, the QTP would fire for error, so cannot open the file because it is already opened in another application. So I have opened the file here. So if you now just close this file and hit the retry button, you can once again the data table is once again exported even though if the file is existed. So this is the use of export in data table.